Sup, trophy hunters? King Super One is just signed in. And welcome to a review of Conspiracy Guy 92. Goal 100 platinums. Is that a conspiracy? Is that really a conspiracy? Fucking guy 90 fucking 2 conspiracy. Okay, all right. 77 platinums. D on your report card. It's no good, man. It's no good. But 1,000 silver trophies. Okay, that's good. That's great. All right. Okay, and then what you've been playing recently? Let's see. Horizon, and then Dying Light. You're killing that light. That light's pretty dead, man. That light's pretty dead, man. Is it really necessary? It definitely is. You're gonna kill that light. All right. Okay, whatever. Okay. So, let's get started looking at his list. All right. So, 7 days to die. Nothing. Okay. Abs Animals, Adventure Time. Okay. What you got the arcade series? Pac-Man Dig Dug. All right. Galaga and Miss Pac-Man would be great. Okay. Easy bullshit. Oh, Black Eye Retribution. Okay. All right. Alright, okay. Blah blah. That's good. Got that. How the fuck you get Borderlands Japanese? There is no way. Hold on a second. How the fuck you do Borderlands Japanese 100%? Nah, that's... You know what? I think I know what you did. Okay. Alright. But again, yeah, the Borderlands though, that's great. That's great. I like that. Okay, what else do you have? Crap. Okay, Chivalry Medieval Warfare, got both, alright. Contrast, alright. Crash Bandicoot, nothing on Crash Bandicoot. What's going on with that, man? Come on. Okay, I don't even know. Okay, like, I know you. I don't even know if you actually, I'm pretty sure you got carried through Dark Souls, because there's no way you got everything completed like that. There's no way. I'm pretty sure you got carried to Dark Souls. I don't even... Like, knowing you right now, I'm pretty sure you really got carried to Dark Souls. Because there's no way you plat all of them. And you even got... See, look, you even got Demon Souls. And look, you already kicked yourself in Defiance. Nothing on Dead Space. Why you even bother playing Dead Rising 2? Like, what the fuck? Okay, so you got Destiny, but we'll see what you need left. Detune, okay, and then nothing, Duke Nukem. You just started playing Dying Light, maybe you should at least finish Horizon before that. Yeah, only Energy Cycle, alright. You got Far Cry 4 completed, okay. Far Cry Primal, alright. Final Fantasy, yeah, you're gonna have a blast with that one. Okay, Frogger, Goat Simulator, DLC, Goosebumps, GTA 5, okay, DLC, that'd be great, Hitman Go, Miss First Light, Second Son, you get those, at least, yeah, try to finish Horizon if you can, she almost done Infinity Water, try to get that, Injustice, why are you playing, okay, I don't even know why you're playing that, but alright, J-Star's Victory, same with that. Jack and Dexter, okay. Killzone 3 multiplayer, that's the only one you have. What the fuck? But like, you almost done with Shadowfall, but what is this? Like, all right, you know what? You sell your PS3 or something? I don't know. Whatever. Okay. How the fuck you get this? There is no way you fucking did this shit. There is no way you sat down and gone through this. There is no fucking way. I don't even believe that you even did this shit. If you actually sat down and actually did that shit, that's impressive. But I, knowing you, I don't even know if you actually did this. Like, what the fuck? Holy shit. Okay. LA Noir, alright. LA Cops, Slinger Shadow. See, look, you have Lego. That's like the one game I care about, and you don't even have it done. Come on. Alright, nothing. Manhunt, get that done, that'd be great. Nothing. Minecraft DLC. Nothing. Naughty Bear, let me see if you had it online. Actually, no, we did. We're doing compare and complete, so it's fine. We'll get rid of those. Okay, let's see what else. New Paint Park. Did you go? Yeah, there's no way you'll get that done. There's no way. You're probably gonna have someone else do it for you. Trust me. Trust me. I don't even know if people even do Master Difficulty at this point. If you do Dark Souls, you probably got carried through that shit. There's no way. Yeah, definitely paid out. You get carried through that shit. There's no way you do that too. But that's good though. You got it completed. Peggle 2. That's nice. Plants vs. Zombies. Okay. Okay. You have the Vita only. Where's PS3? What the fuck? PlayStation Home, okay. Okay, at least you're playing the first one. At least finish it. Like, come on, man. What the fuck is this bullshit? I swear to God, man. I swear to God, these people nowadays, they just want easy shit. I swear. Puzzle Showdown, okay. Ratchet and Clank, at least you got Deadlock. Everything else, who are you missing? Full Frontal Assault, All for One, Into the Nexus, Cracking Time. That's probably the only thing I can remember. Maybe more, I don't know. And maybe the stackables if you care. Red Dead. No, we could break complete later. Resogun, the DLC. Rocket League, okay. So you got both. You got Saints Row 4. Yeah, the hell, okay. Oh, you have saying. You have what the fuck this is? Hey, let me know about this game. I actually wanna try and play it soon. Not soon, but like eventually. Oh, Skyscraper, Sly Cooper. You only had the first Sly Cooper, and that's it. What the fuck is this? Like, what? Okay, I'm pretty sure you can't get Smartass anymore. Snoopy's Grand Adventure. Okay, all right. Splatterhouse. Okay. SpongeBob Hero Pants. Okay. Star Wars Battlefront 100%. All right, that's good. Tales of the Borderlands, Super Soul Zoo. Okay, Tekken Revolution. You got that done. Oh yeah, you got it a long time ago. How long it took you to terminate? A day and 2 hours? Loser. Deadly Tower Monsters. Get The Last of Us. That'll be super fantastic. Actually, no. Last of Us and Evil Within. That'll be super fantastic. Playroom. Walking Dead. Thomas was Alone. Witcher 3. That'd be great. Oh, you can't even get this anymore. That sucks. Oh, no. It was just a PS. Yeah, have fun. You could probably get the PS4, the PS3. No fucking way. You got okay. If you get this done, I mean, sorry. If you got Kung Fu Panda done, I'm pretty sure you could get Uno done because this looks like you dedicate your damn life to Kung Fu Panda. So you could definitely probably get Uno finished. But God knows when you're ever gonna fucking 100% that. But War of the Monsters, okay. Watch Dogs DLC is completed, nice. And then the second one, just DLC on that. And that's basically it. Okay. All right. I don't see why you twist the middle. All right. All right. So, milestone check. Let's see. First trophy is the Toon. Got that done already. First Platinum's Minecraft. You need to do DLC, right? Yeah, DLC. Okay. So you got the Platinum, but you need to do the DLC. Deadlock. The Price of Freedom. Okay. 10th Platinum is GTA 5. Okay. Thank you for shopping. Yes. What the hell? 20 Platinum GT. Okay, dude. What? What is this? All right. Noble Achievement. 30 Platinums. What the fuck is this? Hold on a second. Okay. The 10th. I mean, 1,000 trophies. GTA. 2,000 is Destiny. And it's 30 Platinums Destiny. What the hell is this? What's your 3,000? It's probably 100% black, right? I guess, I don't know. Oh, Key to San Andreas. That's the 40 platinum. 50 platinum Dark Souls. Okay, Dark Souls 3. Okay, that's not bad. Oh, my name's Mayo's fastest. How long was that? Or how fast was that? My name's Mayo. An hour, 5 minutes. Okay. Oh, platinum trophy. What is this? Oh, Star Wars Battlefront. 70th platinum is some stupid at what the f Butter and Friends Babysitter. What the fuck games are indie people releasing nowadays? Like, what the fuck is like? Oh my god, dude! I don't even want to touch PS4. Like, seriously, like, fuck that shit, man. Prototype 2, latest platinum. Boy, get your ass out of here. Ugh. All right. Jesus Christ. Okay. Now, fuck. for the final results. Not bad of a list. Clean up some games before you start playing some new games and stop trying to show off your Dark Souls. How about stack Demon Souls and let's see if you can actually play it to the fullest. Knowing that Dark Souls Remaster is coming out, you are definitely going to be carried anyways. So, I'll give you a 5 out of 10. You just sighed. So what do you all rate him? Will he ever complete Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2? Will he ever farm turtles for items? Is this really a conspiracy to review this guy? 92? Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.